this is Rob again, and this is a video for allergies on YouTube by Mr. Red Lollipop channel. Okay, so I'd like you to find somewhere comfortable to sit or lie down, and as soon as you're ready, close your eyes. Okay, so whether you're sitting in a chair or lying on a bed or a couch, I just want you to relax and think into your breathing and out, in and out, in and out. Notice your feet and relaxed as you can. Notice your knees and relax them, your thighs, your chest, your shoulders, and just let them relax and be nice and heavy. Your upper arms, your forearms, your hands, your fingers. Relax your face, your mouth, and your eyes. Just relax. Okay. There are lots and lots of different types of allergies. But to simplify it, we can just reduce it down into four different types of allergy. And each type of allergy has the same results. What is happening is your white blood cells are overreacting to the environment about you. And so you get some sort of disorder. Hypnosis video. What we're going to do in a moment, I'm going to take you down into a hypnotic state, and then we're going to work on balancing your white blood cells. And the effect this will have, it will make your white blood cells behave in a balanced way. So think into your breathing. Breathe in and out. In and out. Continue breathing. In a moment, I'm going to ask you to take three deeper breaths, breathing in through your nose and holding it for a count of three. Okay. Breathe in. One, two, three. And breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. Breathing in. One, two, three. And breathing out, four, five. Breathing in. One, two, three. And breathing out. One, two, three, four, five. And now continue breathing normally. Just breathing, relax. I'm going to ask you to imagine that you're standing at the top of a staircase. And then we're going to count backwards together from 20. stepping one step at a time down the staircase. And with each step, you will go deeper and deeper into a beautiful, relaxed hypnosis. Okay, at the top of a staircase. There's a nice big wooden banister which you can hold on to. Below your feet, there's a nice thick dark. At the bottom of the stairs, it is dark. Okay, stepping down. 20, 19, 18, 17. And with each step, you go deeper and deeper into a beautiful hypnosis. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Deeper and deeper. 10, 9, 8. And with every sound that you can hear, you go deeper and deeper. Every sound that you hear makes you feel more and more relaxed. 8, 7, 6, deeper and deeper. 5, 4, 2, 1. And now you're in a beautiful, relaxed state. And with every word I speak, you go deeper. With every sound and every movement you hear and feel, you continue to go down and down, down and down, more and more relaxed. Think now deep into your body. Think into your body. Inside your body, you have a whole system of blood vessels. Bring the different parts of your body together. And inside your body, there are little things which look perhaps similar to jellyfish. Tiny, tiny jellyfish. And these jellyfish are swimming through your body. These jellyfish are blood. And the more they swim around inside your body, the more balanced and correct your white blood cells are. Round and round this of your body, cleaning and balancing, cleaning and balancing. These are good jellyfish. and they clean and balance all of your blood and all of your immune system. Cleaning and balancing. Cleaning and balancing. You will notice in the future that your immune system works better. You will notice that your body is more balanced. Inside your body you have these jellyfish, these agents, which are working continually to purify your body, to make your white in the best way possible for your body to work correctly. Your body is always renewing itself. Your immune system is strong. Your white blood cells are in perfect harmony. These jellyfish, or these agents, are continually working 24 hours a day. Is awake, continually working to balance your body. Your body is always stronger and more balanced. Your body, perfect balance and in perfect harmony. Relax